Welcome to Freedon Business. He grew up in South Florida, has been in business here since the early 90s, and has closed over $1 billion in deals. He's seen it all. He always has an opinion, and he's always ready to share it. Informed, entertaining, and connected, he has his finger on the pulse of South Florida's business community. He's Jim Freed, and this is Freedon Business.
All right, we've got a great show, an awesome show for you today. Thank you, Reagan, for being there and sticking with us today. We're going to talk about networking in the modern age. No more business cards. I think I got my last business card last week. I made the guy leave it on my car hood for 5 minutes in the heat to disinfect it before I touched it. He didn't mind. He did the same thing with my card, just for the record. But that's about it, I think, for business card exchanges. Somebody's already calling me for a mortgage. What do you know? So that's about it for the business card exchanges. And I think what you're going to do now is you're going to network on all the platforms. And I think each platform delivers something different. And what I found to be the most powerful platform for new business networking.
Going. That's our surprise guest.
Okay.
The second rule. Yeah.
Okay. Well, you can understand why I paused, right?
It was a surprise.
Well, surprise. Hi. I'm surprised. Hey, Dave. How you doing, man?
Hey, Dave.
We're going to talk about networking in the modern age. And yeah. I've had incredible success just in the last few days, exploiting the LinkedIn algorithm and platform to meet new people. I've met a new creative lender that allows you to do stated income mortgages. Write that down and put a hashtag on it for when we do this on the web. So stated income mortgages I can now do. Yeah, that was a guy calling me for a loan. So I met that person using LinkedIn, and I've also found two new business opportunities in the business interruption thing for Garfinkel using LinkedIn. I still haven't gotten, obviously, my good internet camera, which is why I keep looking up here, because I'm broadcasting up there, but I'm talking over here. I've actually seen a lot of people doing that. I have one guy that I do business interruption. He does this all the time. It's great. And we'll talk about how to present yourself best on the internet, which I've been talking to my famous niece about how to appear better on TV. And she looks great now, doesn't she? So we'll do all that and more today on Freedon Business. Reagan, take it away. Bring us right back. I'll sell some cars and then we'll make your life better with the things we're going to talk about. And you'll find information you can use right now to improve your business. Reagan. Everybody, we're South Florida's longest running business talk show, and our longest running sponsor is my good friend Larry Zinn at Warren Henry. Thank you, Larry. Thank you, Warren. Thank you, everybody from Warren Henry. Thanks for making us a part of the Warren Henry family. And you can go over there right now. They've got all kinds of great service deals, car deals. You can go over there right now, 4th of July specials, and look for my friend Mae Stark in the service line. She's tremendous, always has a smile. Always knows the best thing for your car. When you're looking to buy or lease that car, you want to get every advantage that you can. That's why you have to check out Warren Henry Land Rover, Range Rover, Infiniti, and Jaguar. Up in Gainesville, they also sell Audis. Down in Key West, they've got them all. What do they have in common? Well, besides being great cars, they come with the Warren Henry Advantage. What's that? That's complimentary service loaner, dynamic wheel protection, key replacement, guaranteed purchase offer, best value guarantee, the 72-hour exchange, which means you can drive your car for 3 days. If you don't like it, you can get a new one or exchange it. So join me, my mom, and my beautiful wife, Vivian. We're all members of the Warren Henry family. They keep us moving. They should be your family, too. Always the best price. Always the best service. Always Warren Henry. We'll be right back.
time to stop the hate and spread some love.
You are beautiful. You are smart. You are brave.
It's actually pretty easy. We have a voice. We have the power.
We have so much strength when we come together. It's your choice.
So choose to be inspired. Choose to be accepting.
Be strong. Be daring. Be awesome. Be kind.
Choose kindness.
Choose kindness.
Choose kindness.
You know, they laugh and they talk about choose kindness. I was on the phone today with one of my new clients for a residential mortgage. You know why he chose me and what made me different? It was because I was kind and nice. Kind and nice and thoughtful. Because it's hard right now. Hard to get a mortgage. Everybody thinks they can get one. They can't. It's very difficult. If you got a credit score under like 600, forget it. Call me. Maybe I can help with something. Private loan, maybe. But the point is that now is a very difficult time to get your project capitalized. And especially if you're looking for a refi on your home or buy a new home, it becomes a time sensitive thing and it's very difficult. The loans are now a moving target. I work with some very good people that help me craft the loans. Sometimes we use your real income on your 1040. Sometimes you use your tax returns. Sometimes we use bank statements. There's all kinds of creative ways to do it, but we help you get the loan. More importantly, we tell you right up front if we can or can't, because uncertainty is the enemy of everybody right now. So if you're looking for certainty of execution with a kind person that has your interests at heart, give me a call at 305-773-6300. And I always get animated when I say this, but I'm going to just say it from the heart, which I always do anyway, because when you call me, it's all about you.
Welcome back to Freed on Business. Connect with us on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube at Jim Freed or at Freed on Business, and on Instagram at Jim Freed One. Now, back to your host, Jim Freed.
We're back today. We've got our tech, prop tech monthly show. We've got Andreas Senie. We've got Rebekah Carlson. We've got David Perlmutter, who's our special guest. I'm going to let Andreas introduce him in a second, but I'm going to run the show today. And so what we're going to do is we're going to talk about how social media is helping me and my rest of my team build their business. I've gotten tremendous traction and great new contacts using LinkedIn. I couldn't believe it. I've actually been a LinkedIn desert for years after initially using it to promote the show when I was actually hitting 50 people at a time. So Andreas, let's talk a little bit about social media. Let's talk about what we've got David here for. And I just got to give you the jazz. Next time you show up as purple, I'm hanging up.
Fair enough. I'll have to get some new lights like you. Well, happy to be back for another Freedom Tech. David Perlmutter joining us, founder of Quantum Listing with some cutting edge social tech. I, founder of Siri Collaborative, we've got some cutting edge social tech. LinkedIn has seen a 44% increase in traffic since COVID. Your audience is there. Those are the numbers.
Who's Rebekah? You didn't introduce Rebekah. You're some host.
Who needs no introduction.
Oh, well done.
From Carlson Marketing, founder and marketing expert. So we've got social marketing, brokerage, listing, and collaborating and finance all in one call.
And video production.
Production.
We got Regan.
That's right.
Video production is an increasingly important component. In fact, if you don't have video now, you could just about forget it. And then you're judged by the quality of the video, which is why I'm pounding you about your purple face. Okay? I pounded the commissioner. She listened. And when she was on Anderson Cooper, it really helped. You know, it's your presentation. No one's going to meet you in person anymore. They're determining your level of professionalism by how you present yourself, and your background even says something about you. David, you're presenting a unique background. Why?
Because I want to represent my brand.
Keep going. You're hitting it.
Yeah, no, you know, look, you know, quantum listing is, you know, I live and breathe quantum listing, and it's all about our members. It's about the people who are using our service, not about me. And, you know, I want to show that, you know, they're all over the country. And, you know, when you add your listings to us, we, you know, it goes right on the front page of our site. And since we're talking about social today, the big thing that we do is that every single listing that goes up on our site goes out immediately to our Twitter feed. And because of restrictions on the number of posts you can make on Buffer and Facebook, it gets added to a queue to go out. And you know, it's fantastic because, you know, we have like this Rube Goldberg contraption to get it, you know, to do that, so we don't spend our whole day doing that. But we get traffic. We get, you know, 5 to 10% of our traffic every day is coming from social media. And if we didn't do that, we wouldn't be reaching all the people. We wouldn't be doing what we need to do to get our members more views on their listings, so they get more clicks on their listings, so they get more leads and they get more deals. That's what it's all about.
Yes, what it's all about is creating trusted channels and trusted places where people can congregate online because they can't congregate in public anymore. And Andres is smiling. I'm going to give you that softball, Andres.
So that's right. Back to your point, Jim, in my purple face today, your digital presence has to be uniform across all your channels. Your business card is now digital. Your profile, your business, and your properties need to be on quantum listing. You need distribution and destination of message. LinkedIn, Facebook, Twitter. I used to say that Twitter was for people that couldn't write and Instagram was for people that couldn't read. Clearly I was mistaken, and the industry is now there in both places. So now so am I, and so can you. Just recently, CRECo launched My Social, which helps streamline those communications, auto listing, similar to David, your properties for you personally, out on your own social instead of his social. Both together create this environment of driving tremendous traffic. I mean, yeah. My brokerage alone went from 100 impressions a day to over 2,000 a day.
It's about being everywhere. You don't know where the person's going to find you. And a real good way to learn how people are consuming it is to consume it yourself. If you go on LinkedIn and you start looking at different things, you'll immediately notice a lot of differences between the way people post. I have one friend, he's on the show all the time, the C-Pace guy, Adam Lipkin. He likes to do freestyle walking down the beach with his hair blowing. I don't have so much hair, so I don't do freestyle. Well, you know, I dictate my background by what my message is. Last week, we did a bunch of things about different people, and I did videos and about the different people. And I found that what I did was I elicited an emotional response. I got a bunch of eyeballs. And then I told everybody this week that I changed my business. I had a plan. It's not just about blasting stuff out there. Right. It's about having a plan, isn't it, Becca?
It certainly is. And I think that's one of the things that draws all of this together is that Andreas has a tool that allows you to plan for your posting. David has a wide distribution network, which allows you to leverage your posting on what Quantum Listing is doing and tagging and working on the platforms to just broaden that view. And then additionally, when we talk about messaging, there's something that I want to be very clear about, and that is that we want to be projecting content that people want to digest. So in the world of deals, people love deals and want deals. That is the biggest question I am asked as a marketing professional in the commercial real estate space is, do people really put properties on social media? And I say, yes. Yes, they do. Yes, they do. You want eyeballs on your properties. This is marketing 101. Yes, put it on there. And David's platform enables you not to have a company page and not to have just property listings on your personal page. So it really all works together to create this ongoing development of credibility for your brand and who you are. And Jim, what you do is so authentic. You know, I was thinking about it this morning, and for social media innovation, there are a couple of areas that I think are parts where companies can really jump in. And one of those is something you do very well, and that's inspiration. You know, you do inspirational content that your word of the day series is outstanding. You're telling about what you're doing. You're always authentic to your brand of it's all about you. You're always thinking about how to help people and how to inspire them. So there are other people who aren't that nice or maybe aren't that authentic. And, or maybe that's just not their business goal. And for those, I typically look at a campaign about education, about sharing information, because I do think that just as you want to follow people and companies that are working to help other people and help you, like, that's a pretty good litmus test for what the rest of the world is trying to do. We follow people that are exciting and interesting to us. And the things that make them exciting and interesting is when they're helping us learn something, or they're helping to inspire us, or they're helping us to transact. So all three of those are pieces of our comprehensive social media strategy. And all of us do that every day in what we do. And I hope that our viewers and our listeners have the opportunity to engage in some of these areas, because we'd love to find ways to promote what they're doing and tag them and talk about the people who make Freedom Tech such an outstanding segment, and the people that make Freedom Business an outstanding show in general.
Look, what we do is I create small groups of people and I reach out to them. Just on the show right now, David, you know, obviously now you're on my list of people that I'm going to want to reach out to and speak with. How have you seen other platforms bring people to you, David? Do you see LinkedIn and other platforms bring people to your site?
Oh, absolutely. First, you know, I'm a geezer. I'm 57 years old, but, you know, I've learned from my kids.
I'm almost 60.
So I've learned from my kids, you know, they live on their social media every day. So they don't want to answer email. They're not looking at email. So to the extent that you want to reach people, you can't do that the way that you've always done it. You got to do it the way that the upcoming generations are doing. You have to broaden your horizons all the time, because if you keep doing the things the way you've always done them, you're going to get the same results. And I don't know about you, but I think all of you guys, you keep on wanting to do better and better. And to do that, you've got to find out where your audience is, and you've got to go out into the community to reach them. You can't just wait for them to come to you. You got to go out and find them. And
I don't think a lot of people are placing ads to sell real estate in the Wall Street Journal or their local newspaper anymore.
I would agree.
You know, so
hyper-local, hyper-advertising, high target impact ads on Facebook, Twitter, Google, like David Perlmutter, Quantum Listening Platform does. I know Rebekah just had a huge success there. We've aligned to your mission, getting your multiple sales touches from Facebook, from LinkedIn, from Twitter. My social tool just alone shows tremendous traffic uptick on each of those. You can actually analyze your competitors, follow them, see what they're doing, and then improve upon it to do better.
And you know what Andreas is doing with his My Social, and what we, you know, like, we tell our members, if you tag us, we're going to share that content for you, because you know we want you to succeed, because without you succeeding, you know, we're never going to succeed. So it's so important that, you know, there's a symbiotic relationship between the people who we're serving and ourselves. It's you know, no real estate deal was done by one person. You know, maybe the creation of the universe was done by one person. That's probably the best real estate deal ever. But other than that, it always takes you know, a team of people, and you know, you got to make everybody communicate.
Well, the one thing that I found is that communication really does amplify itself, and when you get the extra turbocharge from the algorithm, it drives more to your people, your ones and twos. And I think those are really important, because they can really feel and touch you. We're going to take a quick break right now, then we're going to come back, talk more about social in the new millennium and the new paradigm here. So Reagan, take it away. We'll be right back with David Perlmutter, Andre Senie, Rebekah Carlson, and me, Jim Fried, talking marketing after this. Like to remind everybody that we're South Florida's longest running business talk show. We're going on our 12th year, 75 shows, including when we were on 8:00 a.m. for years. So I want to thank our sponsors, people like CRECo.ai and Carlson Integrated, and I want to thank our big sponsor, Warren Henry Automotive, who's been with us for 7 years. Thank you, Larry. Thank you, Warren. thank you to all your teams. I want to give a shout out to Abe at the Lamborghini store today. AB, you're a crazy man, but I got to get me one of them Lamborghinis. Hey, when you're looking to buy or lease a car, you want to get every advantage that you can. That's why you have to check out Warren Henry, Land Rover, Range Rover, Infiniti, and Jaguar. Up in Gainesville, they sell Audi. Down in Key West, they've got them all. I really want to just go down for a road trip down to that Key West store. I just got to get out of town. Are they still blocking people from going in the Keys? I can't even remember anymore. Up in Gainesville, they sell Audis. Down in the Keys, they've got them all. What do the cars have in common? Well, besides being great cars, they all come with a Warren Henry advantage. And by now, you know what that means. That gives you a complimentary service loaner, dynamic wheel protection, key replacement, guaranteed purchase offer, best value guarantee, and the 72-hour exchange. You can take 3 full days to be certain you'll love your Warren Henry vehicle. So join me, my mom, and my beautiful wife, Vivian. We head over to Warren Henry right now for the great service deals. But what you got to remember is always the best price, always the best service, always Warren Henry.
Time to stop the hate and spread some love. You are beautiful, you're smart, you are awesome, and you never have to change for anybody. You have the voice and you have the power. We are so much stronger when we come together. It's your choice, so choose to be inspired. Choose to be accepting, be strong, be brave, be awesome, be daring, be kind. Choose kindness.
I'm sitting here using LinkedIn right now to talk to my friend who just switched jobs, and I'm a step ahead of him because I'm already talking to his boss about doing some stuff with Alan Garfinkel, but you never know. So that's what it's all about. We're talking about networking today. We're talking about evolving today, and I've evolved. I bring my $3 billion portfolio of real estate deals to bear to you to help you out because I've also got an NMLS license, which means I can help you get a mortgage. You go, why do you need a mortgage? You'll learn real fast why you want to get a mortgage. Right now, you can lower your rates. I'm saving one of my friends $1,500 a month, better than a stimulus check. Another friend, I'm helping him pull $350,000 out of his $2 million house, also better than a stimulus check. You better act now because it's getting tougher and tougher. And as the economy deteriorates, it'll be even tougher. That's why I got into this, because I know the people that are still making loans. So call me if you need cash. Remember, you can't spend a swimming pool to buy groceries unless you call me. 305-773-6300 gets you. I can do loans all over the state of Florida. I'm taking calls from friends out of state moving to Florida. That's right. Out of state. I got a call from Boston yesterday. So they're coming to Miami. They're moving back. So give me a call if I can help you or your friends. I'm helping somebody's son right now. A guy I've known for 35 years. Our first deal together will be his home loan for his son. Why? Because I'm kind and gentle. And people love doing the deals with me. So give me a call if I can add value and give you a positive experience in what will definitely be a difficult trial. And oh yeah, I'm doing commercial too. I've got a bridge loan pending right now. Unfortunately, the client got COVID, so we've been put back for a couple of weeks. But give me a call if I can help. You'll get good humor. You'll get good insight. You'll get a good deal. 305-773-6300 is my number. Give me a call, because as you all know by now, when you call me, it's all about you.
Welcome back to Freed on Business. Connect with us on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube at Jim Freed or at Freed on Business, and on Instagram at Jim Freed One. Now, back to your host, Jim Freed.
Well, you can certainly see if you're watching on whatever we're broadcasting on, that I'm definitely locked up and getting one of those quarantine bodies. Not trying to show it on purpose, but my God, the only thing I can do is work out. It's driving me crazy at this point, but I'm loving it, and I've become a gymnast on the TRX. So anyway, enough about me. We're back here. We're talking about socializing and networking. We're doing it the modern way. you're seeing us implement what we're going to be talking about, which is we're connecting, thought leaders connecting, and then we amplify our thoughts to reach new people, which they then connect with us for new business. And it's been rocking for me. And I know it's been good for Becca and Andreas and David too. Andreas, reintroduce who we're with and take it away.
Absolutely. So the Rebekah Carlson, founder, owner of Carlson Integrated Marketing Services. David Perlmutter, founder and CEO of Quantum Listing, your crowdsourced listing portal, next generation tech, next generation marketing. Myself, founder, CEO of CRE Collaborative, connecting all your technology so you don't have to. Together, collaborating, making deals, making connections, helping us all move forward. Jim, you touched on a great point earlier about saving money, reducing costs. And everyone on this call has something to offer in that area. You know, I myself, our purpose is to reduce costs in tech enablement. We have solutions that allow you to reduce your capital costs, your human costs, your time spent by delivering you a single source of truth that distributes to every channel. I know David's portal is well priced. David, talk a little more about how you work. If you want, even Rebekah, I know your services are certainly well.
Yeah. So Quantum Listing is, as you mentioned earlier, a crowdsourced platform. So we expect our users to add the information. If you sign up and want to add listings, it's $89.99 a year per agent, and that's for unlimited listings. And we... if you're just searching, anybody can search, just like on CRECo, anybody can search all the listings for free. You don't need to sign up, you don't need to register, you don't need to pay anything. As a broker, which I've been for over 30 years, the thing that we want most is more eyeballs on our listings, because you don't know where that, as Jim said, you don't know where that next deal is coming from, and you got to reach as many people as possible. And one of the things, because we are an inexpensive service, we don't spend a lot of money on advertising. But we have this sort of 2.0 approach, that you get to spend money where and when and how you want. And Becca has actually done this. One of the things that people love, and they do it and they do it again and again, is you can, with just a few clicks, advertise your listings on the Google Display Network. And in the space of 5 or 6 days, you'll get literally tens of thousands of views of your listings and dozens of clicks on the websites where your potential customers already are. They don't even have to go find you. Your listings go find them, which is kind of cool. And Becca's gotten leads from this, lots of the, that's why she's done it more than once, because it works. And 90%, 95% of the people that do these things, they do them again and again because it works. So, and you get to spend what you want, when you want, how you want, because we give you that freedom. We trust you to make the right decisions for your own business instead of having this top-down imposed.
Now, David, can people market services on your platform also, or just listings?
I'm sorry, what was that?
Do people market services or just real estate listings?
Well, let's see. It is mostly listings, but we do have the capacity for you to market in targeted markets your services as well. So if you want to...
I can buy, or do I have to be a member, or how does that work?
So let's take a real world case scenario here, Jim. You're in the mortgage and finance business, and I'm going to hook you up because you've hooked me up so many times. So, and Becca, I'm sure, is going to help out with this too, because she's done this. So for Carlson Integrated. So after we get off the call, I want you and Becca and me to get together, and we're going to put together an ad for you that will show in the South Florida market where you operate. And every time somebody searches for listings, your marketing message is going to show up at the very top of that search.
Kind of like the background there where it says Quantum.
That is awesome. That is awesome. Now, obviously I'm jammed, so we'll do it tomorrow, but still, thank God. Thank God I'm jammed. Thank God. you know, and part of the reason I'm jammed is because of the two people on the call, three. And then David's going to make me more jammed. And we're going to start jamming, we're jamming, we're jamming, we're jamming, we're jamming. So, Becca, you're taking prodigious notes. What are you writing down?
So right now I'm writing myself to make sure that we connect with Quantum Listing to go over the mortgage broker business. And as you know, I'm a crazy note taker anyway. But one of the things that I was thinking about and is how altogether so much of our work in social is directed by algorithms. And that's something that we don't always, obviously in my business, it's my job to know what they are. But for the general layperson or business professional, they don't necessarily know the algorithms and they don't have time to learn Google ad display advertising network like David has. So when David offered a $25, all you have to do is say, yes, I want this on the display network option. I was like, oh my gosh, absolutely. Because Google ads is a pain. It's a pain to learn. And staying in, on top of all of the algorithms is a challenge. And it's something that it's hard to expect other people to do. And I do think that's why the My Social platform that is now a part of the paid subscription. If you do a paid monthly subscription to CRECo, you get full access to the My Social tool, which allows you to plan and schedule and compare your social. Sorry, Andreas, I'll just tell people about it. It's all good, right? So it allows you to plan.
Better to have a testimonial than a diatribe.
Yeah. But it's great.
Giggly and bubbly.
The point being, we handle technology well. Becca's company handles marketing. Keep surgeons in surgery. You go to Jim for funding. You don't ask Jim to build your LinkedIn profile because that's not what he does.
Well, I'm doing it for myself.
Okay.
Well, myself, I got a class. I'm getting pretty good at that.
Well, yeah, right. There are 8,000 technologies right now. Siri Collaborative is out there. Finding, hunting, gathering the information on what will help your business, we'll recommend it to you, and we'll connect it for you. That's it. And then connect you out. We'll support it with real people, not bots, walking you through, keeping you up to date, and making sure your business is at the cutting edge. Not over the edge, but the cutting edge where your audience is, including distributing out to David's portal and back again. So you're at the best in breed crowdsourced platform. And round the circle we go.
Google. Well, you know, we're at the half hour. Let's take a break. Manny is here. What I'd really like to do is I'd like to continue this offline with David and Becca. Andreas, you've been working with me on online also. After the call, after this break, we're going to bring in Manny. We're going to talk about PPE, and we're going to talk about how social media and Becca's team and everything else is helping me and Manny and PPE. I need everybody to stay with me. Can you guys stay with me as we add Manny to the show? We talk about helping people in another way. We build our brand.
Back absolutely. After this.
Absolutely.
Well, happy to meet a friend of yours, Jim.
All righty. Like them legs there, David. High five.
Hey, I've got my Zoom shirt on, but I didn't put my Zoom pants on.
You got to get him on with Turkel so that we can have him in the harmonica and him with, this is going to be great. Okay, we're having fun and giggles. I guess that's our new tagline, fun and giggles with Freedom Business. We're South Florida's longest running business talk show. And our longest running sponsor is Warren Henry. We want to thank Larry and Warren for their years of support, closing in on a decade. All right, everybody. When you want to buy or lease a car, you want to get every advantage that you can. Look at how flimsy the paper is. I've been reading off this paper for 7 years. I love it. I love these guys. When you're looking to buy or lease a car, you want to get every advantage that you can. Actually, 8 years. July 2012 is when this is written. That's why you have to check out Warren Henry. It's actually still the same message. Isn't that great? That's branding. It's the same message. It's terrific. I'll start again. When you're looking to buy or lease a car, you want to get every advantage that you can. That's why you have to check out Warren Henry Land Rover, Range Rover, Infiniti, and Jaguar up in Gainesville. They have Audi. It's a gorgeous store. Great people. I love them up there. Down in Key West, they have all the name brands down there. What do they all have in common? Well, they're all great cars, and they come with the Warren Henry Advantage. That means complimentary service loaner, dynamic wheel protection, key replacement, guaranteed purchase offer, the best value guarantee, and the 72-hour exchange. You can take 3 full days to be certain you'll love your Warren Henry car. So go visit. Get a great deal on a car. They've got their summer specials, and they've also got my friend May in service. When you go to service your car, May will make sure you get taken care of. It's the cleanest place in the world. They're the friendliest people in the world. So join me, my mom, and my beautiful wife, Vivian. We're all members of the Warren Henry family. You should be too. Always the best price, always the best service, always Warren Henry.
To stop the hate and spread some love.
You are beautiful. You are smart. You are brave.
It's actually pretty easy. We have a voice. We have the power.
We have so much strength when we come together. It's your choice.
So choose to be inspired. Choose to be accepting.
Be strong. Be daring. Be awesome. Be kind.
Choose kindness.
Choose kindness.
Choose kindness.
Well, I'm sitting here bragging on my niece and nephew on the cross chat between everybody, but I do want to tell you all one thing. I really appreciate everybody being here and being on the show today. I know we're all out here getting ready for the holidays. We're having fun and giggles here with all my good friends now. And we just want to present that positive energy. You know, it's the theme of today's show. It's the theme of what we do. And it's what happens when you do business with me. You get good, great energy. You get a good feeling. You get the chance to deal with somebody that believes in you. And Manny's calling right now. Yes, Manny. Manny?
Hey, buddy.
Yes, you're on. I just have to unmute you. All right, so just stick with us. We'll unmute you in a second. Love you, bud. It's not. So then you want to call in and use the phone number on the Zoom link instead?
Yeah.
Why don't you hang up and just do that off your phone, okay? It's on the Zoom thing. I sent you in the email about 5 minutes before the show started.
Okay.
I know you will. Everything's good, man. All right. Happiness and positive energy. All right. Bye-bye. Well, everybody just saw me in action, didn't you? So that's the way I'll treat you. Okay. That's just it. I just don't change. I'm the same with everybody. So if you want to be treated nice, fairly, calmly, professionally, give me a call at 305-773-6300. Like I always say, you can't spend your pool, but I can finance it for you so you can buy groceries. Now's the time to lower your mortgage rate, lower your monthly payment, pull cash out. If you don't think you can, give me a call. If you're not right, I'll tell you that. We'll get you the best deal possible in the market. We'll be real transparent. We'll work real hard. Who else calling for a mortgage?
Welcome back to Freed on Business. Connect with us on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube at Jim Freed or at Freed on Business, and on Instagram at Jim Freed One. Now back to your host, Jim Freed.
All right, we are back. We are back. Manny Johnson will join us as soon as we can get the technology figured out. Regan, maybe you can help him out. And we'll go from there. So we were talking about the positive energy and projecting positive energy in your social media. I talked to Manny. I did it right here on the show. You got to be authentic all the time. You got to project that positive energy all the time. It's not easy, especially across patterns, platforms. The person who helps me do that is Becca. Becca, how do you help me? Well, I go try to help Manny.
Well, thankfully with Jim, you've got a lot of content that you've already identified, and we've developed over the past couple of years some pretty sophisticated messaging. There are several things that we want to make sure that your audience is engaged with. We want to make sure people are excited to see what they come across as far as posts go. We want to make sure that we are acknowledging people who are on the show. And various social media platform scheduling tools have made that very much easier in the past couple of years, but they've also changed over the past 6 months to make it even a little bit harder to do that. For instance, we used to be able to schedule a full week in advance, put in to Buffer, which is what we've used for many years, or for certainly a couple of years now. And we were able to schedule and link people who would be tagged in your post. Well, now they don't allow that. So we have to go in on a daily basis in real time, posting every single piece that needs to be posted where we have to tag someone. So where it used to be easier, maybe Facebook felt like it was a little more loosey-goosey, and now they've tightened up restrictions. But that's why having somebody that you're working with who's staying abreast of all of those social media nuances is pretty important. I know Andreas's tool is helpful for that and is certainly a strong competitor to anything I've ever seen.
It really is helpful. Noticed an incredible increase in my social media reach. And when that happened, I started getting new leads and new business. It's all about creating that. It's all about throwing out the net and catching the right fish, as they say, on The Deadliest Catch. I love that show too. So Andreas, as you lament the fact that you look purple for one last day, how is CRECo helping people network in the current economy? We've had a lot of people join since we started going over this. Tell us again, please.
So CRECo AI, upload your profile, connect to your peers, upload your private network, message, connect with your colleagues, be connected through your properties, through my social, out to your community or any market you want to do business in. Connect all your technology. You hear an overriding theme here. It's called connectivity, collaboration, CRECollaboration.com. It's what we're all about. We're here to support your technology so you can focus on your business. Our system is here to help you leverage your existing network, grow your network if you need to grow it, and distribute and give you the destinations and tools to support your growth. Because let's face it, we're all real estate professionals, most of us. And we do it a certain way, and we've done it very well. That's why we do it. So there is no one-size-fits-all solution. Each of us has a different tool set that we may or may not need, and that's what CRE Collaborative lets you do. It gives you the flexibility to use what makes sense for you, the way you do business, whether it's a CRM, whether it's Excel. We can bring in your deals through Excel, whether it's an MLS. Recently we talked about the four tiers of technology. We got in tier one. A guy with a spreadsheet, a phone, and Google, tier two. LoopNet, CoStar, and the CRM, tier three. Listing service, like Quantum Listing, like Prexy, like Brevitas, plus research platform, plus transaction management. Tier four, connected, CRECo. No redundant data entry, no time lost, reduced cost. That's what we do. Connecting the commercial real estate industry from end to end, through our partners with the help of our collaborators. Thank you.
Well, that's awesome. And now I want to talk about the impact that social media has had on just today's show and how having something that people are really interested in is really what drives it. Okay. I want to bring on Manny Johnson. Manny, are you there?
Yes, I am, Jim.
All right. So today the difference in our email blast was that we added Manny Johnson and his PPE to the e-blast. Rebekah, what happened to the numbers with the e-blast today?
So we had a definite increase in our opening and click-through rate, and we were very excited to be definitely into the teens, well into the teens with that. So what's thanks, normal? Manny.
What's normal?
Well, you're welcome.
Normal, like 2%, Manny. I think people are interested in learning how to keep safe and to stay safe and to not get price gouged, because I think everybody's heard the bad stories. Also, oh, I love it, David. Well done.
And I'd be the only purple guy.
Also, people want access. So we're going to talk to Manny about access to the PPE world. And I want to just talk a little bit about Manny's background for a second. Manny, how come you can get people access to masks and other stuff when other people can't, or people that are interlopers in this space, what makes you different?
Well, I've been I've been dealing with Chinese manufacturing actually since like about 1990. That's my first deal with them. And so I got a phone call when the virus broke out, basically, from some friends of mine that have factories. And these are factories that are literally across the street from the factories that are making the PPE equipment. And they said, do you have any contacts that could get us into some of the accounts that you represent in the United States, some of the largest retailers in the world? And, you know, I said, I don't know, I'll try. And I just made a few phone calls, and each company that I called, I just said, you know, are you in need of masks? Because that's really all I knew what they were at the time. And this is not a long time ago. This was like the end of March. So I didn't get a no from anybody. Everybody was interested in it. Everybody needed knowledge on it. I got a couple of scientists, a medical doctor, and a professor at a university, leading university, retired professor emeritus, and chairman of a department to help me figure this out a little bit. And that's how we got access to this factory that's been making personal protection equipment in China since, I think, the year 2000.
Now, Manny, what's their certification? Because a lot of people are reading about the fake and the counterfeit or the non-protective wear. How do you know that the stuff that this factory makes is acceptable in the United States for what we're trying to do?
Oh, because it's an FDA-approved, the Food and Drug Administration-approved manufacturing facility in China, and it's also CDC, Center for Disease Control, approved.
And you know, so Manny, we read about people, you know, doing these transactions with like 1 million, 2 million, 3 million masks. I know that business people just at the street level need these. They need 100, 500, 1,000. They can maybe couple up with their friends and buy 2,000. But is there a place where people can get this smaller denomination? Can you help them?
When we are setting up an infrastructure to do that. We positively are, and we'll have that in place, I would say, within the next 2 weeks, where people can get them directly, so it'll be much easier on them. I have people every day calling about, can you help me with this? We've just been dealing with very large companies, but there's also, you know, like you said, the individual is in need of things, because, you know, part of this battle that we're all in, and that's what people are not realizing, is that we are all in this battle. And this is a battle between us and this particular virus. And I don't, you know, I think it's a, you know, we didn't have a lot of guidance to go on when this started. You know, so every state has a little bit of a different initiative. The federal government has a different initiative. Each country has a different initiative. But the ideas of, you know, are with social, you know, the social distancing part, it's very important to get this virus under control. And then if you're going to be with, you know, within that range of whatever it is, 6 feet with around people, you need to have facial covering, and you need to have something that is filtering out, you know, at least 95% of the bacterial filtration efficiency. So you've got that type of, you've got that type of certification. And these three-ply type masks that are designed for personal protection, China has had this issue with smog and with air pollution for a long, long time. It's not new to them.
Well, Manny, hold on a second. We've got to go to our last break, and then we're going to come back and we're going to talk about what you found and how you're helping to make sure people have access to legitimate protection for themselves and their families. Reagan, take it away. We'll be right back with more with Manny Johnson and our marketing team. Okay. business. We're talking about how to protect yourself and how to market yourself. We're talking the new age here in business. I want to remind everybody we're South Florida's longest running business talk show. And I want to thank our sponsors for, my gosh, 8-9 years now, Warren Henry Automotive, for being with us the whole way. And by the way, you should be part of the Warren Henry family too. Right now, they've got all kinds of car specials and service specials. Go look for my friend in service, May. She is the best. The place is spick and span. Hey, when you're looking to buy or lease a car, you want to get every advantage that you can. That's why you have to check out Warren Henry. Land Rover, Range Rover, Infiniti, and Jaguar. Up in Gainesville, they've got Audi. Down in Key West, they sell them all. What do they all have in common? Well, they're all great cars, and they all come with the Warren Henry advantage. That's complimentary debt. It's complimentary service loaner, dynamic wheel protection, key replacement, guaranteed purchase offer, best value guarantee, and the 72-hour exchange. It can take 3 days to make sure you love your Warren Henry car. So join me, my mom, and my beautiful wife, Vivian, who I love very much. We're all members of the Warren Henry family. You should be too. Always the best service, always the best price, always Warren Henry.
It's time to stop the hate and spread some love. You are beautiful, you're smart, you are awesome, and you never have to change for anybody. You have the voice and you have the power. We are so much stronger when we come together. It's your choice, so choose to be inspired. Choose to be accepting, be strong, be brave, be awesome, be daring, be kind. Choose kindness.
And that's why we're all here, because we all choose kindness. You know, that's really what it's all about. I do mortgages, I do commercial mortgages, I do complex commercial transactions, I sell a lot of land, raise a lot of equity. Right now I'm bringing all that to bear to help people with their home loans. And I'm really doing it. I'm making some great hay. I've got some developers where I'm helping them pull cash out. One guy's pulling $350,000 out of his house. Another guy's lowering his payment $1,500 a month. Other people are having their teammates and other members of their team buying houses. One guy, I'm helping his son buy his house, his first home. And it's my first deal with the father. I've known the father 35 years. It takes a long time to do a deal. We were talking about that the other day, Andreas. It's not just meeting them, it's getting to know them too. So if you can, if you need some mortgage financing, give me a call. First mortgage financing for your home, commercial mortgage, bridge loan, I'm doing that too. Give me a call at 305-773-6300. Why? Because when you call me, it's always all about you.
Welcome back to Freed on Business. Connect with us on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube at Jim Freed or at Freed on Business. And on Instagram at JimFreed1. Now, back to your host, Jim Freed.
We're here running into the summer. We've got Manny Johnson talking about what we all need to have, which is personal protection equipment. Manny's getting all kinds of PPE from an established factory overseas that has high quality standards. Manny's known for quite some time. We're on with the CRE Collaborative with Andre Senie. We've got David Perlmutter on about quantum listing. And of course, my marketing guru, Rebekah Carlson, is on as well. Why are all the marketing people on with Manny? Because Manny drove the show's marketing through the roof today. Why? Because everybody wants to hear what Manny has to say. So the real lesson here today is if you care and you put it out there, people will tune in. So Manny, people want to hear what you have to say. Tell me a little bit about what you've got going on, what we're going to start showing them, how they're going to understand it, and what you're bringing to the table. We've got 1 minute. I had to say we had 1 minute. You know, take a few minutes, Manny. We've got like 5 minutes left.
Okay. The first thing that people need to realize is that this is not coming from, I'm speaking the words today. This is not my information. This is information from the Center for Disease Control, the FDA, and the World Health Organization. It's just a compendium of information. What we have to do is we have to battle this virus and the other viruses that we're going to battle in the future. The way we do that is the, you know, personal protection equipment, the social distancing, the use of a three-ply mask that has, you know, official certifications, so it shows that they are effective, not just some cloth mask that, you know, a kind, nice people are making, okay, for their children and stuff like that, but they're not proven. And then you wash those masks, you're washing them in your washing machine and dryer, they're not sterile. You know, one of the things we did was we took the three-ply masks that are made in China, and they're sterile in the box, but if you have 50 of them and you open up the box, it's no longer sterile. So all of ours are individually wrapped. Okay, so if it's individually wrapped, that means you can open the box and the other 49 or the other 20 that you have in there are going to remain sterile. So the use of those masks is very important when you're in populated areas. It's the best way to do that. And then hand sanitizers are very important a couple of times a day. Washing your hands a lot, like, you know, you need to wash your hands.
Now, Manny,
the more people,
my nephew is a year and a half old. He goes to, you know, the little daycare that he goes to. He goes to the park with the parents, and they don't have a mask that's the right size for him, let alone the fact that my niece is about ready to give birth to another one, and that person's going to need like an infant mask, I would have to imagine. Are those available?
Well, I haven't seen them on the marketplace, but here's, you know, this is part of being with an innovative company. The company, within, I guess, maybe 2 weeks, you know, I mentioned the idea that, you know, people that are going to these large theme parks, for example, the majority of like, I read a statistic that 67% of the people going to theme parks are children. Okay, these masks are not designed for children. The company that I'm working with has masks that are designed for children, and they're as effective as the adult. It's a good mask. It works. It's child size, and there's even one that's even smaller. So yes, we do have children's masks, and I think that's a major thing.
Well, you know, I need to have you on for a full show to go over everything. I want to go back to the marketing team for one last second so that each one of them can leave us with their main thought that they want to make. And then I'm going to ask Andres to kick it back over to me to wrap up the show. Andres, you're up.
So, again, what a great segment. Great guests, great collaborators, connectivity, Siri Collaborative. Happy to co-host with you, Jim. Top 10 social media influencer, let's not forget. And one of the things I always loved about you, Jim, the day COVID really hit, you pivoted and you found what was needed and made the right way. Just like Siri Collaborative adjusted for COVID, just like Quantum Listing and just like Carlson Integrated. Flexibility, connectivity, 2.0 technology, it's what we're all about. Manny, nice to meet you for the first time. Find out more about your tech. Let us handle your tech. Go to CRECo.ai, CRECo.ai for Quantum Listing. David, let me get to you.
Thank you. First of all, thanks, Jim and Andreas, for asking me to be here. I really appreciate it. And Becca, you know, you're joined at the hip with these guys, and I've been so lucky to get to know all of you. So, you know, if you're looking for a great way to market your listings without breaking the bank and to get more views and clicks than you can with the big boys, you know, we've got solutions for you, and you get to control the budget. And, you know, these days we all are a little concerned. We don't all have, you know, houses that we can pull $350,000 out of. So, but if I did, I would get Jim to help me. You know, it's all about you, our customers. It's not about us. And we want to do whatever we can to help you succeed, because when you succeed, we succeed. And
so this Independence Day, you could say, let's become independent from traditional big box vendors and connect and collaborate.
Yeah.
and the new age technologies.
Just one last thing, I want to say, that Andreas and the CRE Collaborative are doing really important work. And I was just on a web meeting the other day with somebody, and I referred them to Andreas because he's got like three different CRMs, and he doesn't want to have three CRMs. And I said, but he needs, and I said, just give Andreas a call because he'll set you straight and save you a lot of money. So.
Thank you, David. And that's right. Whether you have Excel, whether you've got a CRM, whether you've got 10 or 12 platforms, I know I did 5 years ago, we'll help streamline, make you efficient, cut the waste, improve the process, and take your business to the next level.
Becca just makes me look good all the time. Most important.
That's marketing.
So I use Carlson Integrated for that. They're tremendous. And Manny, I just want to bring Manny back on. Because of all of us, Manny is the one that really did a pivot. Manny has been my guru on medical marijuana, and he still does that. We're not going to talk about that today. But Manny pivoted to help society, which is right in tune with his medical cannabis brand, because that's all about wellness and positive energy too. So Manny is the consummate example of pivoting. Manny, thank you so much for being on the show. Again, we're going to get more information out on your PPE in coming shows. You'll be a regular on the future shows with this. Tell us a little bit more with just a minute. You've got masks. What other stuff do you have?
Hand sanitizers. We have the dispensers for the hand sanitizer mixtures. And we have children's masks, adult masks. What are some of the other things that I've seen? It's, I'm learning about this industry myself. So I'm just seeing the most important things that I can see are what I have told y'all today. And the idea is that we have to like pull our heads out of the sand and realize that this is real. And if, we need to battle it as a team. If everybody's not battling it, it's going to keep spreading. And I just, we just need to come together on it. And to protect, ourselves as individuals, our families, and our communities. That's the key here.
Well, I think it's the key to the show too, is pulling together to protect each other in the future and make a good energy field. I want to, first of all, give a shout out to the first responders and all the caregivers out there. I want to thank our sponsors, CRECo AI, Carlson Integrated, Turkel Brands, the Bergstrom Center for Real Estate Studies, of course, Warren Henry Automotive. I want to thank you, our listener. Please go to our Facebook page and all our other social stuff. Like our show, tell your friends, join our communities, give us feedback and comments. Tell us who you want to hear from. You can tweet at Jim Freed at Freed on Business, Facebook, LinkedIn, YouTube, the website. Becca tells me he gets thousands of unique views every week. I'm high five on that. If you missed today's show, it'll be up on our webpage, freedonbusiness.com. Thanks to Reagan. He's going to post it. Or is that Becca that posted? I think both of you posted. He does like the video, you do the audio, whatever. This is Jim Freed for us, for Freed on Business. Look for us on 8:80 a.m. Next Thursday, next Wednesday at noon, we'll have Glenn Lerner back on. We're going to talk about all kinds of great things. So stick with us. I'll be back next Wednesday. Why? Because I love doing this. Remember this, the person that wants to do something finds a way, the other finds an excuse. Now go out there and make it happen. Thank you, everybody, for joining me on the show today.
Thank you, Jim, for having us.
My pleasure. Talk to everybody all
Thank you. Thank you, Jim.
That's going to be your ad next time I'm on.
Oh, my gosh. Awesome. We love you guys.